Just be careful with the natives, Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist, or it'll be deliverance all over again.
Achoo!
Bless you.
Oh, this place is trying to kill me. I'll bet there's mold in here, spores, poison ivy, God knows what. This is so not worth a 15% commission. You want to know where you can shove that flashlight? Watch where you point that thing, Al. Stop it, Al! Stop it! You're giving me a migraine, Al. You know I'm useless with a migraine.
I'll be with you in spirit every step of the way, Al. Walk through the door now.
Barry had the keys to the car he rented. It wasn't a long walk to the visitor center, and it wouldn't be any use to me in the forest. I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice.
Welcome back to the show, folks. As promised, our very own Dr. Nelson has just parked his rear end in the studio. Doc, what's your Deerfest plan like?
My plan? You make it sound a lot more organized than I ever seemed to manage.
Crime and Punishment. The Can- answer and cure of civilization. But some crimes are impossible to punish, especially in Night Springs.
Mr. Wake?
Oh, hell.
It happened. Just the way it was on that page. I found. Came true. It knew. So dark. It'll come back for me. You must. The lights. In the office. I have the key.
Okay, Rusty. Hang on. I'll be right back.
Whatever did this couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened. Shh, good boy. The only way to make sure that Rusty was safe was to get the power running and the lights back on. I was too late. Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker. There was no way to get the lights back on. The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness. Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please!
Don't feed the animals!
Fishing
is only permitted
for those... Who purchase a park...
Fishing...
License!
obey?
Our Ranger's instructions.
At all times.
Rusty?
Rusty, no!
Never!
You approach closer than 100 yards.
Two bears and wolves never approached any other
wildlife
closer than
25 yards.
Pets must be leashed.
Yeah, at all times.
Never leave your
pet unattended.
It is
against the law
to remove any
natural objects
or historical artifacts from the park
grounds.
This includes even
rocks.
You may or even simple berries.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
No.
Shit.
We gotta get moving. More of them coming. That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up. You set him up, and I'll knock him down, Wake.